Yeah, so in the early 2000s, a lot of mills our size were closing. The competition was pretty intense. A lot of people had improved their machines, other people that couldn't keep up. In 2007, when Ox took over, it really changed things here, both at the mill and in the general area. Ox invested in us. We knew we had a long-term partner, and we had a future here, so that just picked up everyone's spirits right off the bat.